I didn't think so.
Yeah.
Well, did you hear that?
I didn't think so.
So then that means the second person was really good.
Well, he just asked me for that side, so
I didn't see the second person.
Hey,
cop
me up,
bro.
Yeah. Let's start up, Bill. I got her. No, I got her too, because I ran. I said, oh, I ran it. I said, no, hey, you never know. No, you never know. That's why I shot it. I didn't think so. Hey.
Doing the 5K, 10K split. They're not doing a good job with that.
Okay.
Really? Yeah, they sent me the wrong way.
I think the director.
Well, I'm saying, right there at the split, they're not doing a good job.
Right. Hey.
That's very important. They sent me the wrong way because I crossed the 10K, 3 mile bar about 18 something. And I was like, I was in no man's land when I was out there, well, I was by myself. Go right, you're right. I turned. And so I didn't cross the finish line because I don't want that on my record.
Okay. I don't know who's in charge of those folks.
Well, the people, I'm just saying, but, tell you all, well, y'all can make sure that it be clearly, because you got your bib on with the coloration. They need to make sure that they need to have, right before you turn in a 5K little aisle.
So you signed up for the 10K?
5K.
5K.
And they sent me 10K for 100 extra
tons.
Yeah, on my way running back, I seen a whole lot of more 5Ks. Going that route. I told them, y'all going the wrong way.
We'll find out what happens.
Well, except that split, they not doing a good job with that. The people that's directing, ain't nobody really. The person's way down there, like, turn right, not passing the
machine. We will make a note.
But my time is on. When I cross that new zone, my time is ready. I just
said you're
not going to
have to go to the
hospital. See, I ain't been talking to my own room.
Maybe this is the president.
Got him?
Thank you.
In the marathon are supposed to be here,
okay.
And the other supposed to be over there.
Okay.
Now sometimes people get a little off course.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Am I good if I can help
you? Oh yeah. Okay. You might can help catch people.
I'm gonna try to, yeah. I'm trying to get him coming in.
Now you know you can go on the internet and get a ticket. I'm talking about this camera right here.
Oh.
After the race is over, it's recording everybody in their time.
Oh, okay.
So
right.
You can go on the internet. If you go to the website,
okay.
You can search and see it. And then you can do it from there if you need to.
All right.
Up there?
No, in that area up there.
Okay.
There's about 8 or 10 women in there just telling them to give you a time.
First 10K female that's coming in. Just came up front. First 10K female. All right, Dave.
Awesome.
Rock it, Dave.
Congratulations.
Yes. She's got a sink on. First female. First female.
Yeah.
Hit it.
Yeah. Thank you. that medal, bro.
Oh, yeah. How you doing?
Good, dude? Feeling good?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my hand warmer now.
people. We need you to move back that way. It's starting to get crowded. Let's go this way.
Good job. job. Good job. Medals on both sides. Just keep it flowing. Good job. Good job.
We're in the middle of the crowd right now.
I know.
It's a fun contest. There goes our team.
Doing what? Doing what, Warren?
Doing a little hand. Little hand.
Oh yeah, there's some over there doing, or some over here doing.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
We got. Is he all right?
Yeah, he was misinforming Steve. But,
oh, all right.
Thanks for being a hero.
Yeah, babe, you got it. Oh, wait, look. Hey. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Awesome. Awesome. Right over there.
You didn't see a person right there?
Oh, there's somebody over there. They don't have a tape.
Yeah, it's electronic, yeah.
Dennis, I don't have my glasses. Can you call Steve and give him the first 10 people on there?
First 10?
Yeah, he said he wanted the first 10.
Okay, here's the first 10 people. Ready? 19559.
Medals on both sides. There's a blank.
19692. 18204. 18360. 18703. All right. 19461. 18337. 18410. 18999. 19062.
Bye.
Both sides. Both sides. Both sides.
Henry, shut up. Job, job. That's been hero. Good job, man. That's been hero.
Thank you.
That much.
Thank you. buy you a beer, young lady? Can I buy you a beer?
Congratulations.
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 Does it stabilize it when I'm standing here? A little bit.
Oh, wow. Good job. Thank you. Another hero!
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you.
Great job! Oh, here comes the one who will have a little bit.
That was a great finish. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Oh my God.
Woo! Good job, you guys! Good job!
So, are you working on
that?
Oh, really?
Seriously? Good job, you guys! Woo!
Go to the information desk and leave your name and information and make sure you get it. you go to the information desk, give them your information, and they will make you a deal.
Woo! Thank you. Check, check, check. Good morning, everybody. As our we're about 1 hour in to our St. Jude Methodist Marathon, half marathon and marathon run. Of course, we still got a handful of our 5 and 10 years wrapping up. I imagine the finish line is largely clear and preparing for our half marathon and marathon. We got everybody started in about 45 minutes, 15 waves in total. Of course, kicking off with our elite athletes at wave one, and just at 8:30, 8:25, we had a small handful of hand crank and push rim and PC athletes who were the very first starters. So if we haven't seen one or two of them, depending on whether they're going in the half or the full, we should see them momentarily. But meanwhile, we are waiting for the thousands and thousands of runners who are part of our St. Jude Methodist Marathon, marathon and half marathon, all presented by Juice Plus, of course. Good morning, one and all. Great day in the ballpark here. Wow. We are just a bit past 1 hour race time when our runners got underway, as I mentioned earlier. We had some hand crank and push rim athletes head off in our marathon, half marathon at 8:25. But 8:30, just a little over 1 hour and 2 minutes ago, was the start of our St. Jude Methodist Marathon and half marathon weekend race, with the corral number one comprised largely of our elite field of about 25 athletes, both in the half and full marathon, who qualify for that location based on their qualifying times of either right around 2 hours and 40 for the marathon or somewhere around 1 hour and 15 for the half marathon, or mixed field of both men and women. Each of our corrals, the 15 corrals that were in total of our starters today, they each had about a 3 minute time gap in start time. Only our first group will be measured by when the clock or when the gun actually went off at 8:30. The remainder of our runners for their age group competition in the various competitive categories. categories will be judged based on net time. The time difference, of course, is when they cross underneath the finish line to start by instructor. Same as when they hit the finish line. That allows everybody to know exactly what their time was from when they started, not from when their group started, because often there is a big time lapse. I want to thank our partners here at the AutoZone Park. Beautiful day here. We're looking good right now. Overcast conditions, probably in the upper 40s. Big shout out to all of our wonderful volunteers who, without their help and service and energy, events like this would not be possible. So thank you so much. Runners, take a moment to thank our army of volunteers who helped to make this possible. Many thanks to all of them. Don't want to remind any of our 5 and 10K runners, don't forget that if you did check a bag with us out of the courtyard by the entrance to the AutoZone Park, don't forget to reclaim that bag. Anything that did not reclaim it, so it could be donated to charity, but if you checked it with us, I'm not going to check it.
Howdy.
And a quick glance at some of our tracking. We have live tracking on the internet right now. We're tracking Brandon Morak. He's looking to run about 1 hour and 11 minutes. He is a previous winner here at St. Junior's Marathon weekend in our app. Just through the past 12 miles. So again, these are just a couple of our previous winners here. Sirens, from this PD, probably leading our motor unit, leading the runners around. show the second ball before we see our first athlete come across the line in our half marathon. Quick glance at our field of elites. Randy Dvorak appears to be an elite again. He's based on some results and getting in front of the course. Racing out of Memphis, 29 years of age. Last year's winner went 108.26, which is just under 5 minutes and 15 seconds. And now back in 2005 was a year when a lot of our course records were established. A number of books to be either Kenyans or Ethiopians came in, all in Guinea back in 2005. That time in course record has not been touched last year. Going 108.26 currently appears to be in a lead spot. His finish time predicted to be about 1 hour and 11 minutes, so it shouldn't be too long before we see him on his way through.
Help somebody.
And ladies and gentlemen, we are his moments. There's our first athlete of the The St. Jude Memphis Marathon Weekend Half Marathon. Two athletes real close together. Wow, great run by both of them. That was just seconds separating the two athletes.
How you doing?
I'm good now.
Finish.